47 magazines.
A lot of them. Looks like five, maybe six suspects.
Judging from their tracks, these guys are organized. They know small unit tactics.
They're all heading in after Lucy. Let's go find our people.
I thought you were going after Nino.
Someone beat us to it.
Yeah, HPD found her. She took a plunge out of a 10-story window.
Assuming it wasn't an accident.
Highly unlikely.
It's too bad. Because I figured out Nino got access to Tatiana's itinerary from an anonymous email.
It's a setup.
AK-47s, rockets. Whoever's behind this really wanted us to think it was Nino and her group. She's a patsy.
Yeah. Okay, so who set her up?
Occam's razor. Most likely answer is the simplest one.
Someone who had access to the itinerary in the first place.
Hey, let me ask you something. How long have you known Victor?
He's been with my family for years.
So you trust him?
He was my father's man, now usually my brother's, but he's loyal, yes. You think he's involved?
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna sort out.
That was a single weapon.
No return fire.
Could mean anything.
We're trying to guess what it means.
It's proof we're on the right track.
Yeah, but we're not the only ones who've heard it.
Пойдем. Они уже поднялись на возвышенность.
What do we do now?
We go the other way. Fast. We move. I'll try.
Know him?
It's Victor, Tatiana's personal bodyguard.
Turned on the person he was supposed to protect. Someone paid him off.
Doesn't matter to me till we find Lucy. Victor was killed with a handgun close range. But there was a fight.
Got a lot of boot prints headed up this hill.
Good. So I'm pretty sure Lucy and Tatiana went this way.
Are you a tracker now, Jane Tennant?
No. But I know a sign when I see one.
Sunshine Organic.
It's Lucy's dry cleaners. She left it for me.
That's smart. But she's not the only one.
What do you mean?
See those prints over there? One of the bad guys swung back around. It's on their tail.